Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News, and today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with Greaves Cotton. So friends, as you all know, right, this company manufactures engines, so combustion engines. Next, they are having Ampere electric two-wheeler, and they are manufacturing three-wheeler electrics also. We can expect these company started a mobility store which will provide services like multi-brands allocation on e-sector, like e-vehicles. They are started that recently in Mumbai or Bangalore, one store. Going forward, we are seeing further upward direction in this stock. It is taking support at 230. I will mention you. So 130 rupees as greatest support, and 156 and 60 as a resistance. Upward side, we are seeing high of 183 previously. Today the latest update is the company appoints Ferdows as a additional direct designated as an independent director for the period of 5 years. Why I mention him means he is having good experience in steel and power telecoms, and such as organizations also looks good, like Tata Group, Motorola, and he also holds Bachelor of Technology degree in Electrical Engineering in IIT, so which is noticeable degree. So that's why I am covering this news today. So thank you friends, thank you very much.